Mānawatia a Matariki. Let's celebrate Matariki. It's the first official Māori celebration that has been made a public holiday in Aotearoa, and we're here to tell you why Matariki is so important. Throughout history, the Māori culture has closely observed the signs of the environment, adapting crops, fishing and harvests on the tells of the Taiao. Traditionally, Māori follow a lunar calendar, known as the Maramataka, and each new year begins around the rising of a particular star cluster. You guessed it, Matariki. Each of the stars of Matariki holds a special significance, and each new year, the stars that shone the brightest would indicate what the environment may produce in the coming year. Hey, Bot, do you know about Ngā Whetū or Matariki?
Do I know about Matariki? Yeah, check it out. Matariki, she's the mother to all the other stars. She's connected to well-being and is said to have healing properties. Beside her, you have Te Puanuku, who's connected with the soil and foods from the ground, and Te Puarangi, who's connected with everything that grows in the trees. Up here is Urirangi, he's associated with the winds. Then you have Waipunarangi, she's connected to the rain. Hiwai Te Rangi, she's the star for dreams and wishes. Then there's Waiti, who is connected to the fresh water, and Waita, the ocean waters. And then down here is Pohutukawa. She is the eldest, she's a very special star. She guides loved ones that have passed on over the last year.
Kei te tika koe, Bot. Matariki is a time to bid farewell to loved ones, as well as a time to welcome in the year ahead. Dawn celebrations known as Whāngai te Hautapu are held as Matariki rises. These special ceremonies have three unique parts.
I gotcha. Te tirohanga, acknowledging and reading the star cluster. Te whakamahara I ngā mate, remembering those who have passed on. And te whāngai I ngā whetū, feeding the stars.
You're a Matariki master! Aye. Kai is often laid out to acknowledge the stars, welcoming in the new year. Coming together for kai, remembering our loved ones, and taking time to prepare for the year ahead are all great ways to share Matariki with your whānau. It's incredible news to me that we all get to celebrate Matariki together.